So did Matt Hotho. He could have been slapped with a $180 fine.
My legs are shaking a little bit, but yeah, I'm lucky I got off. So thank you, Lakeland. I don't know. Thank you, the cops. Just thanks for being understanding.